And you know, as an animal rights activist, which I consider myself, the question before us today is, do horses really belong in traffic in New York City?
No.
And I think the overwhelming majority of New Yorkers would have to say no to horses on New York City's streets. They're there in the traffic, they're there breathing in the fumes, they're there in danger, they've been in crashes, they've been injured, people in the carriages have been hurt. Animals do not belong on the streets of New York City. Plain and simple.